Hey, what's up, guys? Let me introduce you to my cat. Welcome back to the second vlog of 2018. With me here, I have my cat, Thumbs. Yeah, so welcome to vlog number two. I'm going to Oslo tomorrow. And I'm running the national championships. I'm going to run the 60 meter and 200. Now I'm going upstairs to pack my bags and get ready for tomorrow.
Okay, so this is a fast and easy way to pack your bags. The first thing you do is open your bag. Like this. Then you take everything you want to your bag. Take it, lay it on the floor. Like this. And then you just take it easy and snap your fingers. Just like that.
Awesome.
Håby Ha is complaining over the expensive sushi, and is now going to get some havregrøt because he's addicted.
So we are taking the train. Hey guys, now we're here in Fornebu. Took the train, one too many stops. So we had to take the train back and take the bus. Now we're here. So last year I was here talking to my GoPro. Hey guys, it's the 17th of June and I'm here in Fornebu. Here's the hotel room, guys. Pretty awesome. And I'm going to go to bed. I'm going to chill. And then I'm going to the Bærum Idrettspark to do some training. And yeah, I'll show you what I'm going to do before tomorrow's competition. So don't leave the video, because then you're not gonna get to see what I'm going to do. We're now going to buy some pizza. We need to get some food. And yeah. It's cold outside. We got the pizza. We need to get it inside before it gets cold.
Move your wings.
Pizza. I'm getting tired of these buses. It's taking a bus all day, traveling back and forth. It's taking too long, so yeah. Now I'm going to meet Toral and I'm going to do some jumps. And yeah, bye.
Welcome to Bærum.
I'm gonna jog and do some jumping. 2+2=4, -1, that's 3 quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl was a uckers. When the thing went quack, 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 you man were ducking. Old tight ass me, he's got a pumpy. Old tight my man, he's got a frisbee. Trap, trap, trap on the road, moving that cornflakes. Me and Toralv, you may remember him from my first vlog, the Norwegian Championship vlog.
We are done with training today. Tor is going to put a shot tomorrow. He's going to shot put, and I'm going to run 60 meters in 200. So very nice.
Yesterday started with 60 meters. I ran the 60 meter heats and it went well. I came through to the semifinal and we went on to the 60 meter semifinal where I ran 1/100th of a second behind my personal best in 60 meters, which is 6.89. I ran 6.90 and I came through to the final, and in the final I hope to run a PB, but I ran 6.90 again. And
det är ett drött tiondel raskare än det Jonathan har gjort förr idag, men han kan nog putta på ändå bättre tider. Jonathan kommer ovanligt bra ut. Han är fantastiskt gott ute, Jonathan Kvark, och nu har han sin bästa del igen. Han vinner det suveränt runt 6.70. 6.71 preliminärt. Men vi har sett förr idag att tiden har blivit justerat lite ned. I alla fall så sätter han på plats det internationella fältet Jonathan och tar 60 meter tron ganska så glatt. Stark sprinter har ju kanske ändå större potential på 200 meter än han gjorde 20.39 i fjol, som vi huskar. Meget bra start här av Jonathan, och de utländska utfordrarna, de klarar inte att hämta han in igen. Ser också Halonen möjligen har varit under 6.80 i detta löpet här. Vi ska vänta på tiden, men jag tror kanske att han nog en gång satt personen går Halonen som är inne där och truar tredje platsen, så som vi ser det här fram.
But I ran the 200 meter too, and in the heats I had the best time, and now I'm getting ready to run the final, so it's gonna go fast. It's gonna be a blast. I've ran fast in the past. So now I'm gonna pack my bag, check out of the hotel, and get ready for the final.
Ja, grei start. Fin start på Håkon Morken og Even Pettersen. Det Mathias som leder dette klart inn i svingen, og de andre gutta skal få store problemer med å hente inn det der. Carl Emil den mest utpregede støyeren her, men det Mathias som kommer til å vinne dette foran Carl Emil og Håkon. Inne her på en fin invasjonrekord. 21.31, men kanskje enda litt bedre når vi får den offisielle tiden. Flott løping her av Mathias Ove Johansen, første års senior, 78.90.
So now I'm going to pack my gear. I'm getting ready for. So now I'm gonna become. Yo, man can never be hot. Perspiration ping, links effect.